Hello, everybody, and happy Monday. Thanks so much for tuning into week 5 of your Motivational Minute. There's a quote that says, never be afraid to try something new because life gets boring when you stay within the limits of what you already know. Have you ever been afraid to step out and try something new? Maybe you feel like things won't work out or go as planned if you step out and take the risk. It's easy to focus on the negative things that can happen, but what if it does work out? What if the exact thing that you're afraid to do is the very thing that will change your life? Fear can keep us stuck and limited, so I want to give you some tips on how to overcome the fear of change. Number one, focus on the positive results of what could happen. Where your focus goes, energy flows. When we focus on the negative results of what could happen, we affirm our sense of fear, and oftentimes we stay where we are. When we focus on the positive, we open ourselves up to embrace the possibilities of what change can bring. Focus is a powerful thing, and what we choose to focus on will grow. Number two, take small steps. Trying to change everything at one time can leave you feeling overwhelmed. When we take small steps towards change, we're more likely to follow through because we see the results of our slow and steady progress. Number three, get an accountability partner. Find someone that will encourage you throughout your journey. When we have someone that's constantly cheering us on and reminding us of the goals we set and the progress we've made, this will help us to continue on our journey, even when we feel like giving up. I just want to challenge and encourage you to go after those things that are in your heart. Don't allow the fear of failure to keep you stuck. Just remember, focus on the positive, take small steps, and be accountable. This will ensure that you keep going. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video, and thank you for all your support. If you haven't already, check out my blog post. I posted it in the link below, and tune in next Monday for your Motivational Minute.